एवरीवन,
गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
इवनिंग सर।
ओके, विदाउट वेस्टिंग मच टाइम लेट अस स्टार्ट टुडेस पीआई क्लास। सो हु इज द फर्स्ट पर्सन हुम आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क? ओके, लेट अस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम असित, असित कुमार स्वाइन। असित
सर, गुड इवनिंग सर।
वेरी गुड इवनिंग। ओके असित, Tell me something about your family background.
Sir, मोर बापा होछन्ति जने कृषक। आमे भाई भनी दुई जन, आमर जॉइंट फैमिली। ग्रामांचल रे आमर घर।
अच्छा, असित तमरा ओडिया की?
आज्ञा सर, ओडिया।
तो गोटे कृषक परिवार जेहेतु तुमे आसीछो, तो तमे तम बापा मां को कौन सिखिच जोटा तमको तमरो टीचिंग करियर रे हेल्पफुल हबो?
सर, बापा को सिखिजि धैर्य, सहनशीलता, कारण से बहुत धैर्य सहित काम करी हमको मनीष पर मनसेटे करि बैछन्दि। ए निजर जते तांकर कथा कोन जे से छोट थिलाले तांकर भी टीचर होबार इच्छा थिला, किंतु कोनसिना कोनसि संबल अभाव रे सेहि पानतले, किंतु से जथा संभव चेष्टा करछन मते केमिदि से टीचर रूप रे देखिया पई ए तांकर धैर्य सहनशीलता सिखिसि।
आ बोंगटु
मां गटु केयरिंग नेचर आ भलो पाइबा केमिदि पिला मानकु स्नेह श्रद्धा।
अच्छा से तम जीवन रे केबे एमिति समय आछे जोकि तमको धैर्य आ सहनशीलता देखा को पड़ी छे, एमिति इंसिडेंट आछे जोटा तमे कहि परियो मते?
सर, सेटा होची सेटा बेड टाइम रे हमर हेतला। सर, टीचिंग जितेले हमर पड़ीतला सेतेले निजो बे भाविनी हेउनथला जे मु शिक्षक हेइ पारिबे, कारण कोन गोटे शिक्षक गुण निजे मु देखि पार नथिलि। धीरे धीरे मोर बड़ भाई टीचर मान शिखिली धीरे धीरे धैर्य सहित टीचर हवा पई भल टीचर हवा पई भविष्य रे चिंता कली।
तो द्वितीय प्रश्न अश्वित, हमर क्लासरूम रे जतळा में जाऊ सब स्टूडेंट कर बुद्धि बा इंटेलेक्चुअल लेवल टा तांकर येटा समान न थाए, तो हमें के मिति माने हैंडल करबा डिफरेंट लेवल ला पिला जतो थांती गोटे क्लास रे केमति हमें समान भाव रे समभावपन्न होइके समस्तन को हैंडल करबा?
प्रथमे बहुत पिला थांती जो माने की कोन जो गॉड गिफ्टेड आ जो बहुत पिला थांती जो माने की बहुत स्टैंडर्ड नंबर कम थाए, प्रथमे मु देखियो चाहिबे जे को पिलांकर दुर्बल रहूची पाठ पढ़ा प्रति ना कोनसी खेल प्रति दुर्बलता रही देखी मोर मुझना पाठ्य योजना प्रस्तुत करबल पा मान को अधिक फोकस करी अधिक क्वेश्चन पचार प्रति मुहूर्त विभिन्न प्रकार मोटिवेशनल कथा कह।
बेले बेले क्लासरूम रे निजर जो इटा जाहिर कला बेलू अथॉरिटी टा अर्थात नुआ करी गला बेलू पिला मे भी मु सब क्षेत्र रे कहूनी बेले बेले पिला माने हमको मानिबा पई टिके तांको टाइम लागे, तो तमर जो अथॉरिटी टा गोटे टीचर हिसाब रे क्लास रे समय कोनती प्रतिपादन करियो?
सर, टिके बुझी पालिनी
मोर प्रश्न होला जेतु हमें नुआ करी जाई गोटे स्कूल शिक्षकता करबा शिक्षक थे शिक्षक थे सहित इमोशनल अटैच थे, तो गोटे क्लच रही कंट्रोल नहीं देख तम मैंने मतलब जानगल तुम जान सार नौ मानुछ एवं नुआ लोक आम हठात सी भी नर्भस फिल कर तमें मैंने भी एते फ्रीली कथा ही पारे, तो मोर पॉइंट थी जो नुआ कि तुम जीव तुम क्लासरूम अथॉरिटी एस्टाब्लिश कर बुझे ना
ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍ ସାର୍ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ପ୍ରଥମ ଦିନରୁ ହିଁ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ମୋର ମୁଁ ଯେ ପାଠ୍ୟ ଯୋଜନା ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ କରିଥିବି ସେଇ ପ୍ରଥମରୁ ପାଠ ପଢା ଆରମ୍ଭ ନ କରି ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ କିଛି ସମୟ ଅତିବାହିତ କରିବି। ପ୍ରଥମ କ୍ଲାସରେ 10-15 ମିନିଟ୍ ତାଙ୍କ ସାଙ୍ଗେ ମିଶିବାକୁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିବି। ତାଙ୍କର କୋଉ ମାନେ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କର ପର୍ସନାଲ କଥା, ତାଙ୍କର ଫ୍ୟାମିଲି ବ୍ୟାକଗ୍ରାଉଣ୍ଡ, ତାଙ୍କ ନାମ କ'ଣ, ଏଇଭଳି ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ତାଙ୍କୁ ପଚାରିକି ତାଙ୍କ ସାଙ୍ଗେ ମିଶିବାକୁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିବି।
ମାନେ ତମେ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ଗୋଟେ ପର୍ସନାଲ ଟଚ୍ ଦବ, ସୋ ଦାଟ ସେମାନଙ୍କ ତମ ଭିତରେ ଯୋଉ ଇଏଟା ଗ୍ୟାପଟା ଅଛି ତାକୁ ତମେ ଦୂର କରିବ, ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ସହିତ କ୍ଲୋଜ ହେଇପାରିବ।
କାରଣ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଗୋଟେ ଶିକ୍ଷକ ଛାତ୍ରମାନଙ୍କୁ ସେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମିଶିଯାଏ ସେତେବେଳେ ମାନେ ପାଠ ପଢାର ଗୋଟେ ଭଲ ବାତାବରଣ ସୃଷ୍ଟି ହୋଇଥାଏ, ଯାହାଫଳରେ କି ଶିକ୍ଷକ ଯାହା ବି ପଢେଇଥାଏ ପିଲାମାନେ ତାକୁ ମାନେ ଖୁସିରେ ଗ୍ରହଣ କରନ୍ତି ବା କିଛି ତାଙ୍କୁ ଡିଫିକଲ୍ଟି ଆସେ ନାହିଁ ତାଙ୍କର।
Thank you. Next question I would like to ask Avinash Mishra. Avinash,
can you hear me? Yes, sir.
So Avinash, I have forgotten what is your subject?
Science. Digital science.
Okay. So I am asking the same question which I have asked Asit. Tell me something about your family background.
I am from a joint family, and in which my father does a private job and my mother is a housewife, and my there are grandparents and other family members also. Yes,
so today you are in a position to appear in the interview. You have successfully cleared the written test. What role your parents play in bringing you thus far?
Yes, sir. Sir, they are always supportive, and they always helped me, and they are always acted my support in my bad times, and they always motivated me to do my work. And as we know that there are always failures in lives with success, and in the time of failure they motivated me, and in the time of success they enjoyed that with me. So
can you give any specific example when you have not done that well and your parents motivated me, in which class that happened?
I was asking, telling about different problems of life, not about only exams. As I exams I always perform good, but there are always other circumstances which affect the studies.
So that means in life situations when you struggle, they come to your support and they inspired you, motivate you to be in a proper mental frame of mind. So they are a very strong support group to you, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's nice. Okay. So being a science teacher, what expectations students normally you feel have from you, because they have some expectation when you go into the class. So what how you can fulfill the demands of the students, because technology science is changing very fast. So have you prepared yourself, updated yourself with the latest syllabus methodology, NCERT syllabus, etc.?
Yes sir, I am always prepared for that, because in the process of OABS, when I studied for OABS examination, I also make myself thorough in the subject matter, and in my BEd I also have good knowledge about teaching methods. And as I am always interested in technology, I am always up to date to technologies also, as the use of projectors or use of some teaching in Zoom meetings or teaching through a board. Yes, sir. I am always prepared, so I think I can clear their doubts which have.
So, what class are you, TGT or PGT or PRT? What is the class you are going to teach?
TGT, sir.
TGT science. Yes. TGT means will you teach to 8, 9, 10 students?
Yes, sir. In OABS, the TGT teachers have to teach 6 to 10.
6 to 10.
Yes, sir.
So have you seen the their books before?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I have always, I have also read them the books many times during my preparation for OIBS written. Yes, sir.
Have you ever taught any CBS students before? Thanks.
Yes, sir. I once taught a student during my graduation, a 10th class student.
You are getting private tutors.
Yes, sir. Only once I, a guardian requested me to teach. So I went to teach the children.
Okay.
And the
students
are going
thank
to
you.
Be the guide. Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes.
Then I am coming to Adya, sir. Adya, sir. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Good evening.
Good evening, Adya. So, Adya, sir, I am asking you the same question. Tell me something about your family background.
Sir, I'm from a nuclear family and we are only three members in our family, me with my parents, and my mom is a government servant.
Only daughter?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what your parents talk, by the way?
Sir, my... sorry, sir. Can you please repeat the question again?
So I have asked, tell me something about your parents' occupation or profession.
Yes, sir. My my father is a businessman and my mother is a government servant.
Father, I just did not hear properly. What your father does?
He's a businessman.
Okay. And mother works as a government servant?
Yes, sir.
So in that scenario, did you get enough time of your parents, as both of them are busy? So have they given you enough time?
Yes, sir. Actually, my mom joined the job in a very late period. And by that time, I had completed my matriculation.
Oh.
So... she has given me enough time for my studies.
Okay. So what you have learned from your parents, which will help you in your teaching career?
Sir, in brief, both are very hardworking, and especially my mother is very patient and tolerant. So I have learned these three qualities from them.
So you have imbibed both these qualities, patience and tolerance, from your mother.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now tell me, how do you keep your students engaged and motivated in your teaching?
Sir, I will apply different kind of strategies, and I will plan a class well before it. So, and I will even employ so many technical things like ICT and videos, and so yes, I think I can. I can keep them engaged in my class.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, what is the ideal student ratio in a typical classroom? What do you think? How many students should sit in a classroom?
Sir, it is the criteria of our government that the teacher-student ratio should be 1:30. And according to my opinion, yes, it can be an ideal proportion. In this scenario, this teacher can keep an eye on every student.
Okay, final question.
I think, yes, sir.
Yeah. So that's, I completely agreed with you. More the student, the difficulty level will be more for the teacher to handle, because in that way you won't be able to spare enough time for all the students.
Yes, sir.
So
yes, sir. We can't reach every of them. I mean, each of them in a class.
Each of them, my personal attention might not be given.
Yes,
okay. So final question: what is the culture of OABS model public schools, and why you have decided to join this particular school? There are ABs, there are other DAB schools also. So what is the to answer? It is a two question in fact. What actually why you have specially for this school, and what is the culture of OABS model public?
Sir, first of all, this is like a brainchild of our honorable chief minister, and the motto of OABS is inspire and empower. That motivated me a lot. So, and yes, there are so many facilities in OABS that it is for the improvement of rural and semi-urban children who can't even afford to enroll their themselves in CBSE schools or any English medium schools. So by this way, OABS is giving a very quality and futuristic education to the students. So and lastly, I want to stay in Odisha, so it will help me in that. And by that thing, I can serve my state.
Okay, and apart from that, you can say that the salary given by model public schools also quite good in the education sector. So it will give me not only the job satisfaction of working in a government organization, government school, but also I can lead a financially secure and respectable life in society, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So next student, I'd like to see who is there. Yeah, Chittaranjan Naik. Chittaranjan Naik, can you hear me? Okay, Chittaranjan seems to be not present. Then I will go Dileshwar. Dileshwar Bhoi.
Yes, sir.
Dileshwar, how are you?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I am fine, sir.
Okay. Dileshwar, describe three adjectives which best describe you.
Sir, I am hardworking, optimistic, and cool guy, sir.
One more.
Cool guy.
That's fantastic. So, if you don't get selected, how do you take it optimistically?
Sir, if I don't get selected, then I will prepare once again, sir, and I will come up with maximum effort the next time. Sir, I think I will get selected in first attempt this time.
And another answer you can say,
yes, sir,
that we learn more in failure than in success. So I will definitely learn new things. Why I have failed, I will analyze, go back to my analytical table and come back much stronger. But I am confident that I will be selected this time around.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, Dileshwar, tell me something about your family background.
Yes, sir. My father is a farmer, and my mother also helps him, and I also helps him, sir. Basically,
father is a farmer.
Yes, sir.
Okay. You my also mother. Help your father in.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So basically, we are from a agricultural background.
That's great. But agriculture is totally dependent on rainy season. Have you made any alternative arrangement? Because this year I have heard that there is very less rain in the western part of the our state.
Yes.
So if there is no rain, how could you manage agriculture?
Sir, there is a facility like canals are there, sir, in our area. So we can manage it, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, we are near. Yeah, we are near to Hirakud Dam, so canal are there.
That's great. So when we are teaching in OABS, yes, particularly,
yes,
normally I have seen,
yes,
students often are very much emotionally attached with their, particularly the students from class 6 to 8, they are more emotionally attached with the teacher, and they have high expectations from the teacher. So how do you fulfill? Because since they are in a rural setup, whenever somebody from some different part of the area goes there and started teaching, they have a huge expectation from that teacher. In that scenario, how do you fulfill that expectation from that rural students?
Actually, sir, the rural student will not, at first will not be able to understand English. So first of all, I would like to go with their language only. Then from their language, I will try to bring all of them into English, sir, little, little. Then I will, first of all, though, I will be flexible with them so that they can tell their everything to me. And according to their problem, I will solve one after another, sir.
Final question for you. If you get some criticism in your profession, I mean, someone complains about you, your style of teaching, your work culture, how do you handle that? Will you be reactive, or will you be any different plans to handle this sort of scenario if it happens?
Sir, first of all, if they will be criticizing for good reason, then I will accept it and I will try to change my, whatever I will be making mistakes, that have to change, na? So I will change my strategy so that they will not get a chance to criticize me.
Okay, that's great.
Yes, sir.
Now I am coming to Rosalind Swain. Rosalind?
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Good evening. How are you?
Sorry, good evening, sir. I am good, sir.
Do you think that, Rosalind, as the interview was postponed, will it affect some aspirants, particularly you? How you have reacted? Because everybody just wanted to get it done, but unfortunately, because of the COVID second wave, it was postponed. So how you prepared in this from April to August? How you constructively utilized the time?
Yes, sir. I heard that the interview was postponed. I was quite happy because I think I get more time to prepare myself, so I have done my preparation in a great way. From
weak areas and concentrated on that.
Yes, sir. And I used to do study for 10 to 12 hours every day, and I especially focus on my weak area, like in pedagogy portion and in my weak areas, like this, so that I can prepare myself to face the interview in a great way.
Okay, Rosalind, have you taken any coaching for interview, or you are self prepared?
So for interview, I was going to one coaching center. Only for 5 to 6 days, then yes, interview was postponed.
That's great. So was that coaching used, or it was a waste of time?
The coachings are not wastage of time, because we prefer coaching to guide ourselves. Like someone is guided, someone is playing the character of a facilitator, so that they can guide in a proper way to face the interview. So
that's,
it is not
great.
A waste of time.
You learned from others. Okay, that's nice. And how your past experience prepared you to do well in this teaching position? Because as you have some past experience of teaching, so
yes,
how it has prepared you for your current position?
Yes, sir. And we all know that our teaching method is completely different from other syllabus. So, as I from my graduation, I always want to be a teacher, so that I have prepared like in this way I can qualify as CTT, OSSTT, and OTT. So, I think these are quite connected to each other.
That's right.
Yes, sir. So I think it helped me to in my preparation.
Final question to you.
Yes, sir.
How do you handle a student who is constantly disturbing the class and disobedient and did not have a defiant attitude? So how could you handle such type of student?
Sir, if a student is constantly doing the same mistake, then I will definitely first of all try to find out why he is doing this thing. That means, what is the reason behind this kind of behavior? Then I will try to make a case study upon this. And in a case study, as we know that this his family background and everything, I will definitely read, and then I will provide them some remedial measures. And if after giving them remedial measures, he will again do the same mistake, then I will provide them diagnostic teaching. And
fantastic.
Also, I will try to give them extra attention in my free period or in my leisure period.
That's great. So you want to report to either principal or parents?
No, sir. If I can handle him them or I can handle him in my way, then as a teacher, it's my duty to handle a student. So if after all the tried, then he used to do the same mistake, then I will definitely report to the principal and their parents.
That's great. Okay, Radharin, you have almost answered all the questions correctly. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I'm moving to Lakshmi Patel. Lakshmi, are you there?
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Lakshmi. So,
please, sir, you have not asked me for first three classes.
Who is this? Himadri Kesari Swami?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I will ask you after I finish Lakshmi's interview. Definitely, I will ask after this. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Oh. Okay, Lakshmi, please tell me something about your family background.
Sir. सर आम परिवार रे मो सासु अछंती मो ससुर अछंती मो ससुर जने कृषक आ मो सासु हाउसवाइफ मो हस्बैंड जने केमिस्ट तांकर मेडिकल स्टोर अछि एवं गोटे 7 वर्षर मो पुओ अछि
तो तमे भाबुचो के तमरो एरो पारिवारिक दायित्व तुले कि तमे तमरो शिक्षकता को माने न्यायोचित समय दे परिबो
आज्ञा सर मो सियोर जे मो पारिवारिक दायित्व को तुलाई कि मो शिक्षकता दायित्व को तुलाई पारिबी मते घरे समस्ते सपोर्ट करंती मो काम रे मते हेल्प मध्य करंती
अच्छा जणे नारी हिसाब रे तमे महिला सशक्तिकरण उपरे मते किछि कहि परियो
सर प्रथम कथा हला महिला माननकु स्वावलंबी हेबा निहाती जरूरी आजिकालिर समाज रे महिला माने जदि स्वावलंबी हेई परिबे ताहेले से माने निज र दायित्व किछि परिमाण रे से माने निजे केवल आम परिवार रो सदस्य मानक जेमिति मु मो स्वामी को ऊपर निर्भर न रही मु निजे आत्मनिर्भरशील होईछि तो मु महिला सशक्तिकरण विषय रे सही आ कहबे स्वावलंबी हेले से माने निजे जदि किछि करूथिबे ताहेले से माने कहि परिबे निज विषय रे एवं किछि उत्तर देई परिबे जदि आमे किछि करू नथिबा आत्मनिर्भर नथिबा ताहेले आमको कहिबा पई किछि मु जहा सिखि छि मु निज जीवन रो किछि कहिबा को सुयोग मिलि नथाय
ଆମର ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ସମାଜରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ତମେ ପଢେଇବ ସେଥିରେ ପୁଅ ଥିବେ ଆଉ ଝିଅ ଥିବେ, ତ ତମେ କଣ ମେସେଜ ଦବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ଯେ ଜେଣ୍ଡର ଯୋଉ ଆଜିକାଲି ଇକ୍ୱାଲିଟିକୁ ନେଇକି ବହୁତ ଗୁଡାଏ ଜିନିଷ ହଉଛି, ତ ତମେ ସେଠି କଣ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ତାଙ୍କର ଯୋଉ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରେସନିଷ୍ଟିକ ମାଇଣ୍ଡ ସ୍କୁଲ ଲେବୁଲରେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ଏମିତି ଗାଇଡ କରିବ ଯଦି ଭବିଷ୍ୟତ ଜୀବନରେ ସେମାନେ ଆତ୍ମନିର୍ଭରଶୀଳ ହେଇପାରିବେ, ତମେ କଣ ମେସେଜ ଦବ ଆମର ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି ଟୁ ଦ ଗର୍ଲ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ?
ସାର୍, ଗର୍ଲ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ମୁଁ ଶିଖାଇବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବି ଯେ କେବଳ ଆମେ ପାଠ ପଢିକି ରୋଜଗାର କ୍ଷମ ହେବା ବା ଚାକିରି କରିବା ତାହେଲେ ଯାଇ ଆମେ ଆତ୍ମନିର୍ଭରଶୀଳ ହେବା ସେମିତି ନୁହେଁ, ଆମେ ଆହୁରି ଅନ୍ୟାନ୍ୟ ଯେମିତିକି ମହାତ୍ମା ଗାନ୍ଧୀଙ୍କର ଯେଉଁ ବୃତ୍ତିମୂଳକ ଶିକ୍ଷା ବା ଧନ୍ଦାମୂଳକ ଶିକ୍ଷା, ସେଇ କୌଣସି ବୃତ୍ତି ମଧ୍ୟ ଆମେ ଶିକ୍ଷା କରିକି ଯେମିତି ସିଲେଇ କରିକି ହେଉ କି ଆଜିକାଲି ବହୁତ ଅଛି ଯେମିତି ଧୂପକାଠି ତିଆରି କରିବା, ଆଉ ଗ୍ରୁପ ମାନେ ସରକାର ଯେଉଁ ଗ୍ରୁପ ମାନେ ଗଢୁଛନ୍ତି ସେଥିରେ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରକାର ସୁଯୋଗ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ଯଦ୍ୱାରା କି ଝିଅମାନେ ମଧ୍ୟ ସେ ସୁଯୋଗକୁ ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍ SHG ଗ୍ରୁପ ସେଥିରେ ସରକାର ବିଭିନ୍ନ ପ୍ରକାର ଆମକୁ ସାହାଯ୍ୟ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ଯଦ୍ୱାରା କି ମହିଳାମାନେ ଆତ୍ମନିର୍ଭରଶୀଳ ହୋଇପାରିବେ, ଏବଂ ଆମେ ଯଦି ପାଠ ପଢିବା ଶିକ୍ଷିତ ହେବା ତାହେଲେ ଆମେ ଘର ଆମ ଘର ପରିବାରରେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଚଳିବା ପାଇଁ ତାକୁ ବିନିଯୋଗ।
ବହୁତ ବଢିଆ, ସୋ ଦାଟ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ଆଦର୍ଶ ଶିକ୍ଷୟତ୍ରୀର ଲକ୍ଷଣ ଯିଏକି ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ସର୍ବାଙ୍ଗୀନ ଉନ୍ନତି ପାଇଁ ଅନୁପ୍ରାଣିତ କରିପାରିବ। ଆଚ୍ଛା, ତ ମୋର ଅନ୍ତିମ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀ ତୁମକୁ, ଗୋଟେ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ପର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି ଯୋଉ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ତମେ ଗୋଟେ କେମିତି ପଜିଟିଭ ଗୋଟେ ସକାରାତ୍ମକ ସମ୍ପର୍କ ତମେ କେମିତି ଆମର ଛାତ୍ରଛାତ୍ରୀ ମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଯୋଡି ପାରିବ, ସୋ ଦାଟ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଗୋଟେ କେବେ ବି କୌଣସି ନକାରାତ୍ମକ ନେଗେଟିଭ ଫିଲିଙ୍ଗସ ଗୋଟେ ତମ ପ୍ରତି ଆସିବନି, ସେଥିପାଇଁ ତମେ କିଛି ଉପାୟ ଚିନ୍ତା କର, ସୋ ଦାଟ ତମକୁ ଦେଖିଲେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ଗୋଟେ ଚାର୍ମିଂ ଫିଲିଙ୍ଗର ଗୋଟେ ଅନୁଭବ ହବ। ସାଧାରଣତଃ ଦି ପ୍ରକାର ଶିକ୍ଷକ ବା ଶିକ୍ଷୟତ୍ରୀ ଥାନ୍ତି, ଗୋଟେ କୁ ଦେଖିଲେ ପିଲାମାନେ ଟିକେ ନେଗେଟିଭଲି ଇଏ ଆସିଗଲା ଆମର ଆଜି ମାନେ ଇଏ ନେଗେଟିଭ ଇମ୍ପ୍ରେସନ କ୍ରିଏଟ ହେଇଯାଏ, ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରକାର କ୍ୟାଟେଗୋରୀର ଶିକ୍ଷକ ଶିକ୍ଷୟତ୍ରୀ ଥାନ୍ତି ଯାହା ସହିତ ପିଲାମାନେ କୁହନ୍ତି ତାଙ୍କୁ ଦେଖିଲେ ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ଏନର୍ଜିର ସ୍ପୁରଣ ହୁଏ ଆଉ ସେମାନେ ଗୋଟେ ପଜିଟିଭ ଭାଇବ୍ ଗୋଟେ କ୍ରିଏଟ ହୁଏ, ତ ତମେ ଗୋଟେ କେମିତି ହେଲ୍ଦି ଆଉ ପଜିଟିଭ ରିଲେସନସିପ୍ ତମର ଛାତ୍ରଛାତ୍ରୀ ମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ କ୍ରିଏଟ କରିପାରିବ, ଏଇଟା ମୋର ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ।
ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍, ମୁଁ ତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ସବୁବେଳେ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡଲି ବିହେଭ କରିବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବି ଯେମିତି ସେମାନେ ତାଙ୍କ ମନର ଭାବକୁ ପ୍ରକାଶ କରିପାରିବେ ମୋ ସହିତ ମୋ ପାଖରେ। ମୁଁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ସ୍କୁଲରେ ଶିକ୍ଷକତା ମୁଁ ପାଠ ପଢୁଥିଲି ମୁଁ ସେମିତି ଥିଲି, ମୁଁ କୌଣସି ପ୍ରଶ୍ନର ଉତ୍ତର ଜାଣୁଥିଲି କିନ୍ତୁ ମୁଁ ଲାଜରେ ଭୟରେ ସେ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନର ଉତ୍ତର ଜାଣୁଥିଲେ ମଧ୍ୟ କହିପାରୁନଥିଲି, ତ ମୁଁ ଛାତ୍ରଛାତ୍ରୀ ମାନଙ୍କ ମନରୁ ସେ ଭୟଟାକୁ ଦୂର କରିବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବି ଯଦ୍ୱାରା କି ସେମାନେ ମୋତେ ତାଙ୍କ ମନରେ ଯେଉଁ ଭାବନା ଅଛି ତାଙ୍କର ଯେଉଁ ବିଚାର ଅଛି କୌଣସି ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ହଉ ଯାହା ତାଙ୍କ ମନରେ ଆସୁଥିବ ତାହା ସେମାନେ ମୋ ସହିତ ସେୟାର କରିପାରିବେ।
ବହୁତ ବଢିଆ,
ବ୍ୟକ୍ତିଗତ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତିଗତ ଜୀବନରେ ତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ତାଙ୍କ ପର୍ସନାଲ ଲାଇଫ ମଧ୍ୟ ମୁଁ ଜାଣିବାକୁ ଚାହିଁବି, ମୋ ସହିତ ସେମିତି ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ହେଇକି ସେମାନେ ଯେମିତି ରହିବେ ତାହା ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରିବି।
ବଟ ହେଲ୍ଦି ରିଲେସନ ମଷ୍ଟ ବି ମେଣ୍ଟେନ ଆଣ୍ଡ ହେଲ୍ଦି ଡିଷ୍ଟାନ୍ସ ମଷ୍ଟ ବି ମେଣ୍ଟେନ ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ଅଥରିଟି ବି ରହିବ କିନ୍ତୁ ପିଲାମାନେ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡଲି ବି ରହିବେ।
ଆଜ୍ଞା ସାର୍। ଆଜ୍ଞା,
ଓକେ। ସୋ ନେକ୍ସଟ ଆଇ ଆମ କମିଂ ଟୁ ହିମାଦ୍ରି କେଶରୀ ସ୍ୱାଇଁ। ହିମାଦ୍ରି।
ୟେସ୍ ସାର୍, ଗୁଡ୍ ଇଭିନିଂ ସାର୍।
ଗୁଡ୍ ଇଭିନିଂ ହିମାଦ୍ରି, ତମର କଣ ବିଷୟ ଥିଲା, ହ୍ୱାଟ ଇଜ୍ ୟୋର ସବଜେକ୍ଟ?
ସାର୍, ସାଇନ୍ସ।
ସାଇନ୍ସ। ହିମାଦ୍ରି, ଟେଲ୍ ମି ସମଥିଙ୍ଗ ଅବାଉଟ ୟୋର ଫ୍ୟାମିଲି ବ୍ୟାକଗ୍ରାଉଣ୍ଡ।
ସାର୍, ଆଇ ହାଭ ଏ ସ୍ମଲ ଫ୍ୟାମିଲି, ମାଇ ଫାଦର, ମଦର ଆଣ୍ଡ ମି।
ଓକେ, ହ୍ୱାଟ ୟୋର ପ୍ୟାରେଣ୍ଟସ?
ମାଇ ଫାଦର ଇଜ୍ ଏ ଟିଚର ଆଣ୍ଡ ମାଇ ମଦର ଇଜ୍ ଏ ANM ଇଜ୍ ଏ ହେଲ୍ଥ ୱର୍କର।
Yes, yes, I know ANM.
Yes,
so, you belong to a family who is totally dedicated to the cause of society. Your father is building students for future and mother is doing a wonderful job as an ANM.
Yes,
so, since you belong to a family which focuses on totally service-centric attitude, have you inculcated that spirit in your personality?
Yes, sir. Obviously, sir. I have inculcated that. Okay.
So,
my father also is a very fearless and hardworking and honest guy. And I also try and inculcate that in myself.
But the question is that normally I have seen if some father is a teacher, he wants his son or daughter to be in other profession. So, because normally if some father is a government servant, the son wants to be a businessman. Because there is always a generation gap. But it is a pleasant surprise for me that a teacher's son is going to be a teacher. So when, at what age exactly you decided to be a teacher?
Sir, to become a teacher, I've decided in my graduation days. As I'm looking at my seniors who are passing out of college and choosing professions like banking, railways, and SSC post, and I realized that teacher is the only profession where you can learn throughout your life. And through learning, you can give something back to the students who are the future of the nation. So that is the best thing that I find in the teaching profession. That's why I decided to pursue that.
So definitely, now I have heard that more than 700 ASO posts will come very shortly in 2-3 months time from secretariat sectors. So, suppose due to God's grace, you qualify for a government job also, like assistant section officer, and you will also qualify for OABS. In that scenario, which job would you prefer?
I will obviously prefer OABS job because my aim is only for teaching, and I will totally not apply all extra jobs. I will only apply for teaching jobs only.
That's great. So you are quite prepared to be a teacher.
Yes, sir.
Final question too. How do you provide support for students who are falling behind? You know, there is always backbenchers in every classroom. You see some students cannot keep momentum, keep pace. Other students, they normally, suppose you give them a problem, they are very slow, lethargic. In that scenario, how do you provide support to such students?
Sir, I will, first of all, I will love everyone equally. And I will try to give smaller compliments because smaller compliments will go a long way in motivating those students. And if they are speaking any answer incorrectly also, I will encourage him to next time speak correctly. And also, if they speak correctly, I will encourage everyone.
So, in the saying you will give a positive reinforcement to all those backbenchers, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I will try to be fair with everybody.
Okay. Now, I am going to ask you a question to Truptimayi Behera. Truptimayi?
Yes, sir.
You
have good evening.
Raised your hand, so I think you are ready to take my mark.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Truptimayi, tell me something about your family background.
Sir, I belong to a nuclear family. In my family, my father... Hello?
You say I belong. That is...
Belongs. I belong.
Carry on.
In my family, my father is a central government employee. My mother is a homemaker.
Okay.
And my elder sister is in Odisha Police. She is all is in training in sub inspector in Hyderabad.
That's great. So, Prithimai, first, you have learned from your parents that will help you in your profession as a teacher.
Sir, for my father, I learn time management properly and discipline in every situation. And how to deal in bad time, because my father belongs from a poor family, and he struggle very much in Bhubaneswar to get a job. And I learn how to live in small amount of money and how to become active in every situation and how to deal a bad time. And from my mother, I learn to maintain a healthy family, how to binds everyone how to understand every person mind. That thing I patience I learned from my mother.
Okay. What is your subject, by the way?
Sir, science.
Science. So, do you know the subject knowledge thoroughly? Because you are required to teach NCERT based syllabus, CBSE students. So, have you seen their books before? Have you gone through their books like 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 before?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I go through all of them before my preparation during my internship and also during my OBS preparation. And now also I am preparing for this book.
Okay. So basically, what is your favorite subject? Biology, physics or chemistry?
Sir, biology.
Biology is your favorite subject. Okay. That's nice. So, what is the application of biology in modern society? How you will motivate a student to fall in love with biology?
Sir, there are many applications in biology because in our body, in our there is various kind of diseases occurs. Like in corona situation, if a person is stay safe and sanitized properly, and he may be safe. And there is many diseases are occurs that is related to our biology subject, sir. So in virus, bacteria, these things are not visible properly. If you have biology idea, you maybe you know these things are present in our environment and how to protect yourself from these diseases. So there is many application of biology in our real life.
Yes, yes, because the role of biology has become more important in this era of pandemic, in which a student learns to know the organs of the body properly. Okay, so you have almost answered my questions correctly. So you have a bright future. Now I am moving to Pradeep Kumar Nair. Pradeep?
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Pradeep. Pradeep, what is the significance of your name?
Sir, my name is Pradeep. That means enlightening the darkened. That means the enlightening the darkened mind.
Yes.
And so, create new.
Pradeep. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Actually, Pradeep means to remove the darkness of ignorance and light up the life with the ray of knowledge. Okay.
Yes, sir.
That is in Odia, but in English, remove the darkness, ignorance of darkness, and light up with the ray of knowledge. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Pradeep, what is your subject, by the way?
Sir, mathematics, sir.
Mathematics. Okay, Pradeep, before I move to that part, as usual, today I have focused on family. And you are no different. I'm asking the same question to you. Tell me something about your family background.
Sir, I have a 5-member family in which my parents and my younger brother and elder sister. And my father is a farmer and my mother is a housemaker.
Okay. So you also belong to farming community?
Yes, sir.
So, farmers, in spite of working so hard, they are not as rich as their urban counterparts. So, how your father is able to upbring you or actually bring you, give you so much quality education that now you are in a position to have a crack at OBS interview. So, how your father managed to actually give you such a quality education
to you? Sir, my father leaves his schooling from 9th and he know very well as what is the value of the education. So he inspire me and always give me a big hand for my study.
That means actually your adversity or bad situation inspired you to do something. So that you did the hard work and succeeded in the OBS test, yes, isn't sir. It?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, when you are entering to a classroom newly, at that time you are not familiar with that environment, the students. So how do you make yourself familiar with that classroom? How many days you think you might take to make yourself familiar with that environment?
Sir, I think maybe 1 or 2 days to familiar with all the students and all the staffs. And I am so friendly, so I can create a healthy relation very well and very soon.
That's right. Did you have any teaching experience of mathematics before?
Yes, sir. Sir, I have taught nearly 3 to 4 months in Kendriya Vidyalaya, Dasanagar, Jajpur. And after that, I have continued my tuitions in my village.
So, in KV, you have taught as a contractual teacher or a regular teacher?
Sir, contractual teacher, PGT Mathematics.
Yeah, that's great. So, how you found KV's environment? How many periods you used to take during that time?
Sir, every day I have taken nearly 4 to 5 classes. And KB's environment is very perfect and teachers are very sincere. And at that time, the principal was so friendly and I have learned many things from him.
And final yes, question sir. To you today also, after that I will round up. The question is, in order to be successful in mathematics, one need to have a lot of concentration. How do you develop the concentration of the student in the classroom?
Sir, mathematics always perfect if you practice always. Then I have to make the basic concept. I have starts from the basic concept so that child can encourage and keep their study through the previous knowledge.
Actually, in order to improve the concentration, first of all, you need to bring the interest. Interest is a condition of memory. Once students get interested to learn math, I think concentration factor will be automatic. You see, suppose you love certain thing, doing something. Suppose you love watching cricket, you concentrate on every ball and every score. You love watching cinema, you concentrate on all the attention.
Yes, sir. Hello?
Pradeep?
Yes, sir.
So my point is that we must make the student fall in love with mathematics because interest is a condition of memory. Once somebody is interested towards somebody, naturally concentration will improve, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So thank you. I'm rounding up today's class. Those who have not appeared, please raise their hand in the next class. I will take their mark in the next session. Till then, good morning.
Good night, sir.
Thank you.